Still all of my mum's stuff.
There you go. Yeah. Absolutely. I think so. And I think it's about sort of incorporating in different ways. So first of all, are you ready, by the way? There's a lot of looks together.
Yeah, good.
First of all, we have the lovely Heather and Anae. Now, this is the most adorable mini-me look ever.
Hi.
Anae has been a dream all morning as well.
Oh, you look amazing.
Absolutely fantastic.
Beautiful.
Don't you just? And your hair, princess hair. Yes, we've done the Elsa hair. All right, first of all, I'll start off with Heather. Now, Gilet from Bershka. They're actually all from different brands, actually. Okay. They look so similar. Gilet from Bershka, £19.99. Jumper River Island, £18. And the skirt is £49.50 from M&S. Now, it's not the cheapest, but I think, you know, if you could do so many different party looks and dress
yeah,
up for the
evening.
Yeah,
it's a statement piece.
It's a real statement piece. Shoes are £36. For a boot from Topshop, they're real suede as well.
They're nice.
Which
really
isn't
nice.
Bad at all. But I love this look anyway, but I'm sorry. But Anae is
it is a cuteness overload.
Just stealing the show today, Anae. Anae's little gilet is from Primark, £10. Jumper is next, £10. And skirts, H&M, £8.99. Tights are also from their pack of two, £8.99. We love a pack of two when it comes to kids. We love a pack of two. Shoes, Primark, £12.
They're like
look at the glittery
slippers.
Shoes.
Well, I have to be honest with you. We based the whole look around Anae's love of the skirt and boots.
Yeah, right.
So we put everything else together because she loved
you've
them.
You've got natural style there because you picked two really good things to base that look on.
That.
And you've got that fantastic glittery crown on your hand as well.
Oh.
That's lovely.
Well, it's very apt because where are you going? Where are you going this afternoon after here?
To the Buckingham Palace.
Oh, you're going
to Buckingham Palace?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, how grand!
Will you say hello to the Queen for us, please?
Yes.
And whereabouts are you going to go to eat?
To McDonald's.
Oh, lovely.
McDonald's and Buckingham Palace.
We are.
Afternoon.
I love it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Right, let's bring out Wendy and Melissa now.
Sounds like my kind of afternoon.
I know, it's lovely, dreamy, right?
Yeah, so this is, I'm just showing you how versatile we can make a dress. Now, this dress we've used is from Zara.
Is that the same dress?
It's the same
dress. Oh, my gosh,
dress.
How brilliant.
£39.99. Now, with Wendy, we've put it as a sort of, like, kimono-esque kind of jacket, which I really love. I think it's so, so strong. We used a top from Miss Selfridge at £16. Trousers, £42. Again, they're not the cheapest, but you're going to get so... We're going to make sure that you take these today because you're going to get so much use out of these. They're like a sort of tucked trouser, a bit of satin
really
detail
cool.
at the top. And perfect, and really, really flatter you, Wendy.
Thank you.
Shoes are from Nasty Girl at £22.40, which is part of their Black Friday thing, so they're a bit of a steal at the minute.
Oh, right, OK.
But these shoes, originally Balenciaga did the whole, you know, that they're kind of homage to Balenciaga, but they're, like, over £600.
Oh
Kim Kardashian, everyone's wanting, but for a statement boot, you don't want to go silly money,
no,
do you?
No, exactly.
They're absolutely perfect.
They are very shiny.
Very shiny. I think you could double up as a mirror. You can stretch.
And then the dress worn as it should be
is
stunning as
absolutely
well.
Absolutely that. And then we've paired it with a bag here, £29.50 from Marks & Spencer's. And shoes are £14 from Primark. But
such different looks, but both work so well.
Such different looks. And if Wendy wanted to wear the dress, you were worried it might be a little bit booby or a little bit short. You can pop like a little lacy cami underneath and some tights and still go for the whole dress. But I do love it, I have to say, as a jacket.
And what do you both think?
I love it.
Yeah, it's nice. It's shiny.
Really it. Would you ever thought to do that with a dress, to leave it open and have it as a jacket?
Yeah. I would probably more wear this.
Would
I would.
You?
Yeah,
well,
I really would.
Can.
Yeah.
You,
and I can, yeah.
Yeah, don't do it now.
No.
Not right here, not right now. I love Wendy, by the way. I said, I'll make sure that you can keep some items. She was like, well, can you put a winter coat on me then? Because I haven't got one yet.
But you but do you like the shoes?
Do you know, I wouldn't choose them myself, but yeah, I love them.
Yeah, it works.
I really do.
Yeah,
thank
and they're
you,
very comfortable.
Thank
beautiful.
You.
That's what we
thank
like.
You, girls.
Thank you very
thank
much.
You.
Thank you.
And finally,
Valerie and Anna. We've looked at the whole velvet power suit trend, which is massive on the high street at the minute, and I just think they look so chic.
I'm looking at you too.
But I think it's quite an intimidating look for some people to go for. A velvet suit is quite a full-on look.
It
so for Valerie, we've just done the trousers. We've done a coat here from Matterland, £30. Top, I love that pearl detail, £35 from River Island. And then the trousers from Miss Selfridge, which are the trousers to Anna's
suit. So that's
suit.
The whole suit?
That's
and
the whole
this is
suit.
Got it, got it, got it.
So just the trousers, £35, Miss Selfridge. Shoes, Deichmann.com at $29.99. But it's nice to sort of mix the same colours.
It's sort of, because at first you sort of, they look quite different. And then you go, oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's like a... Absolutely. If you were in a girl band, this would work really well.
This has been my life for so long. Anna is wearing the whole suit. The jacket is £31.50. The top is Oasis, £45. I love the embellishment again. And then the shoes, £29.50 from Miss Selfridge. They are killer. I love
those shoes.
Can you turn slightly, slightly round that way?
Look at that way.
Right, that's it. Yeah,
those
shoes are amazing.
They also come in royal blue, which would be lovely with what you've got on today. God. And Miss Selfridge are doing the whole Black Friday thing. Like, things are up to 50% off, so some good deals to be had. But I love this suit. I love the colour. And
how are you feeling about wearing the whole suit all together? You like it?
Oh, I love it, yeah.